Hello everyone, I am so sorry about the jump cut. I actually had a power outage and, well, kinda missed a cutscene. Mainly the antagonist or the mustache girl came in and, yeah, kinda stole our timepieces and wreaked havoc on the planet. And, well, I kinda already finished this world. Oh, it was only three things, so I'm gonna go back and do it again. It's nothing. I'm almost at like 1,000. What the heck are these called? Gems? Yeah, 1,000. Oh, oh. I'm gonna do my best to speedrun this so I don't waste everyone's time. No! Dead. As soon as I said that. Yeah, I hate this guy. The best with the wind. It's unfortunate. Yeah, I already went up here. I went up there. Got some yarn pieces, but oh well. Oh god! I'm gonna try to cluster this as soon as I can. The animation is so cute, he's trying to keep it hush. I need the time stop hat. Yeah, because I'm not gonna be able to have enough time to beat the timer, so.
This way for the lava cake!
Yep. Yeah, it's an actual lava cake. I don't know if you can see that in the moment. Summon. God, I hate that little guy. Hmm. Still a piece of yarn up there. I want it. Man who wants his yarn. Yep. Up. Yep. Whoops. Whoopsies. Well, on the bright side, I get to collect more yarn on the second playthrough. Oh, well. I'm not gonna let this place discourage me. If anything, I'm stubborn. I never actually touch these. What will happen? Yep. Yep. As I thought, it hurts me. The first time around, I touched this. Yeah, like that.
This is the lava cake!
Man, what sucks is that I did this place beautifully. I don't know if I'll be able to do that again.
End up like this anyway.
Sucks that I already collected the item right there. I think it was like another piece of yarn.
Hi. Yeah. This is clearly a safe place for a child to be.
Oh, yep. Oh no, I think that already that goes up to like another area where I can collect more yarn. Yeah, I already did that. Besides, I don't think there's gonna be anything up there. Oh god! Yeah, I'm pretty sure the place is empty. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Yep. Bye. guess I could do this part again. Even though, again, I already collected the thingies. Yeah, there's another piece of yarn right here. Oh, bah! Of course not. Oh well, I'll just do it again. Around this time where this whole place, this whole area transforms. So I'll be right back. Windmill, so I'm gonna do that again. Going on there. There's one over there in the birdcage. Well, or next to it. One in the lava area and one here, so just those three. Live grenades! Grenades that were home thingies. Need to run. Alright, that's one. And this guy's unconscious. Thank you. fail right there. Shockwaves. Okay. Ow. Right, you're going down. Unconscious. Jump off right here. Okay. Okay, now I gotta get back. God, I can't. I made it. Okay. Dreading this one because I failed. Oh no! Yep, it happened again. Are you kidding me? Ah, dang, I'm gonna die here. Ah, this is gonna suck. Oh, I made it. Oh, I'm going in as a handicap. icon. There's still one piece of yarn left here, I'm assuming. It was up there, my bad. Here we are. And this one, remember, is really feisty. Yeah, nope, I'm dead. It's over.
Is it over? The air is clear again. And the goats seem to have come to their senses again. I don't really understand it, but I assume we have you to thank. We found this in a cluster of those flowers after they wilted again. You were pretty insistent on going after the others, so I guess it belongs to you? Thank you for helping us.
Like an addiction, it's mine.